Welcome to another adventure with Getting Lost. Today, we're going to visit this place called Funan. Well, Funan, or the place before this place was built, was actually Singapore's IT mall, where there were a lot of IT shops or shops that sell, you know, computer stuff. And then that building was demolished and they built this place here. So join me if you want to see what's in this building called Funan. Welcome back. We are now at Funan Mall. No, we are not in China, because there is a county in China called Funan, which is in the northwest of Anhui province in China, bordering the Henan province to the south. But we are not in China, we are in Singapore. And this is one of the latest malls that has opened up in Singapore called Funan Mall. And here, in the past, there was another place called Funan too, which was an IT mall. So I'm coming here to see, oh, look at this. This is actually a clock. The dials actually move in circles, and then it will show the timing, which is quite interesting. And now we are up the escalator here. Well, if you're thirsty, you can get bubble tea here from Gong Cha. Like I said earlier, in the past, this place here, directly on this spot here, was the Funan IT mall. But now, so far, I've come up the escalator and all I see are food outlets. And here we are now. We are inside Funan Mall. Looks like a very modern mall, very modernly designed. Looks like a typical mall. Doesn't look much like an IT mall at the moment. Let me see what else I can find here. Okay, let's go on the outside first. In the past, there was actually an escalator from the ground floor that goes all the way up, I think probably the third or fourth floor. Oh, and this shop here, Tok Lady. This is actually a branch of the Thai shop, because in Thailand, this shop here sells like maybe Thai food, Western food. Then you also have Hawker Chan, which is the Michelin star soy chicken. Over here, you also have some shop that sells soba and a wolf burger. I didn't know you can get wolf in Singapore. Anyway, one interesting feature about this mall is this track here, this red track, which is actually a bicycle track. So you can actually ride your bicycle in the mall, but there is a time limit from 7 a.m. to 10 a.m. And what you do is you ride it into the mall, then you can park your car behind there and go up to the offices here. And this is the mall. And if you follow the track all the way that way, and then later you go and cross the bridge here. Yep, then go all the way in here. So normally once you get in the mall, you will probably be walking your bicycle in. And then towards the back of the mall here, you have those racks where you can actually park your bicycle. So I guess this mall is a bicycle friendly mall. Here are all the racks where you can put your bicycle, and they even have plugs for you to charge your bicycle if you need it, you know, if you have those modern electrical bicycles. Anyway, so we're coming up, we're actually on the second floor here. So here is the mall. Like I said earlier, looks like a very normal mall, you know? Hashtag Funan SG. And if you head to this direction here, you'll notice just your normal mall shops, like clothing shops, spectacle shops, food shops, coffee shops. So like I said, in the past, this whole place used to be full of computer shops that sells computers, IT stuff, you know? But nowadays, all I can see is, at the moment now, only on the third floor, we should have all these kind of items. So the third floor is the IT floor. And here you have StarHub, which is one of the telco providers. Then you have Best Denki, where you can buy your appliances and those kind of things. Lenovo is here. So like Best Denki, you can buy TVs, appliances, this place is a specialized computer for those gaming computers. And then you also have a few camera shops that sell cameras and those camera accessories. Like this place here, which is a Nikon Experience shop. And then you also have shops that sell gadgets. And then DJI have a shop here. And a few other shops here, like here Dell. And Courts, which is another departmental store that sells appliances. Another IT shop. IT shop that sells IT items. And then, so the whole of third floor, you have IT items. And oh, you also have WeWork here. WeWork is a co-sharing like office. And it goes all the way down. Okay, so we have confirmed that there are much less IT shops here. But if you go to the fourth floor, you have a cinema here called Wild Rice. And you go up there, it's actually Golden Village, which is a cinema. So Wild Rice is actually like a theater. And a variety of other shops here, like a shop that sells musical instruments. Yeah, you have a much varied, more varied shops here. And here is WeWork, the co-sharing office, which is a bit weird to have one here. Why would you have a office in a shopping mall? Anyway, like I said, you go up here, this is the cinema. And then you have a glass ceiling here. And also, one more thing different about this place now is not only is it a mall, but there are also offices on top of us. And you just keep going here, there's the shop that sells clothes. And a very funny place here in the middle here, I can't remember what it was. And then there's the ABC cooking place where you can come for cooking classes. But you can go all the way down here. And as you can see, you also have a rock climbing. Okay, I do not understand rock climbing in malls. Why do you need to have rock climbing in malls? Is it because you have space that you are not using, so you use it to climb the walls? I know people who climb the wall because of stress, but not climbing the wall for fun. That is something that I do not understand. They even have a Dyson shop here. Yeah, Dyson, where you have the fan that is without fan. Anyway, so like I said, more shopping. So you have a place where instead of IT, you have one floor IT, then other floors are just like normal shopping center shops. But I don't like the purple coloring. And also the interesting seating here, where you see, there's a McDonald's here. And people can sit on the stairs here. Okay, one thing interesting in the past, the McDonald's in the old building wasn't at the end over here. Where it was if this was the entrance where we came in here earlier, the McDonald's would have been on my right. And this McDonald's here was there for a very long time. I think it was at this shop, coffee shop here, where the McDonald's was. And I think there was a the McDonald's was here. And now the McDonald's has moved to over here, and the location where the McDonald's is, if I'm not mistaken, is where the KFC used to be. So now KFC, or Kentucky Fried Chicken, is outside behind. It's at the side here now. It used to be at where the McDonald's is. A bit of shuffling of locations or shops. And in the past, if I'm not mistaken, there was actually basement one only. And basement one, there was Harvey Norman, which was another retailer that sells like appliances and computers and furniture kind of things. Now, this whole floor, basement one, is full of food. Okay, steak and sushi. That's a combination I'm not really certain of. Because you take two different types of cooking methods and you try to sell it together. Then here you have one whole row full of restaurants. I think here is Carl's Jr. And then you have Yong Kee Specialties. Then this is Sub Sub Thai. And then on this row there, you have a row of shops that sells, like GNC sells like supplements, we have vitamins, and then some hairdressers and stuff at the other end there. And basement one, we're still in basement one, there's still other shops here that sells accessories, gadgets, flip-flops. If you need flip-flops, they have a shop just for that. And then at the end of that is actually a Chinese restaurant. And then the supermarket at this shopping center is FairPrice Finest. Supermarket at here. Okay, so we're gonna go down here. Like I said earlier, this row here is the supplement shop. Then there's hairdressers. Anyway, then we're going down now to basement 2, which is the final level, the lowest level. There's some pharmacies here. And of course, you have now a food court. The food court here, you have very interesting tables where it's actually bicycles with a table on top there. And of course, here you can get some local food. Wide variety of local food here. I'm sure that this place here during lunchtime will be very busy. Okay, it's very interesting here. You see at the top there, you have the TV screen where you have the numbers, and then you have self-paying machine. So I'm not sure if you actually place your order here and then wait for your number to be called and then collect your food, or you go to the counter, place your order, then make payment here. I'm not very sure because I didn't eat here. I just walked past here. And at one end of basement 2 is this Taobao virtual mall, where you have some of those items you can buy from Taobao. And then you can see over here. Other than that, you have Dunkin' Donuts. Then you have here, you have Ya Kun Toast, which sells Singapore coffee, a bread shop, more food at this side here. And on my left here is small little food stalls. So most of the place here is like that for basement 2. And then at the end, you have a cute little mascot with a sushi on his head, or not sushi, a sashimi on his head for a hat, which is quite cute. So I assume that they're selling sushi there. And then like here, like I said, here are those little stalls where you can order food if you want. So that was Funan, and if not mistaken, in the past there was actually an overhead bridge over here that connects Funan to Adelphi Center over there. But then there's no more bridge anymore. But that was in the past. So like I said, in the past what they did was the old building, they demolished it and they built this new building. And this new building here is very modern, very new, and a place to avoid during weekends, because I heard this place here during weekends, there are too many people, very packed. All the restaurants will all be full of people and there'll be a lot of people around. So if you want to come here during a weekday and avoid the crowd. Anyway, thank you for joining me for my adventure here today. We explored Funan Mall. I hope you enjoyed that. And before we go, please do me a favor. Please help me by liking my video, sharing my video, and also subscribing to my channel. And lastly, but the most important thing, join me for my next adventure. I will see you there. Bye bye. Oh my god, everyone's favorite samurai is back. That doesn't look like my favorite samurai. That just looked like a very lousy samurai. Glimpses. I guess what that sells. Anyway, the name of the shop is called Potato Corner. And it is at the corner, which is a good job. And lastly, I saw this shop called Karamen. Karamen? I know that in the past there was this girl K-pop idol group called Kara. Is this the shop where all the ex-Kara members or ex-Kara fans come and gather? because the Kara man get us here? Or is it because Kara in Japanese means spicy? I don't know. And lastly, sap Thai. Sap in Thai means delicious. Delicious Thai, or hamsap, which means perverted in Cantonese.